extremely interested in hearing your ideas and your wishes about how you think UNDP could assist you in fulfilling your crucial roles in promoting, contributing to effectively and monitoring the SDGs aimed at strengthening the institution of Parliament. That is part of the project, or just a specific activity.
Thank you. I'm Amelia, member of Parliament of the House of Representatives of the Republic of Indonesia. On behalf of the SDGs Task Force in Indonesia House of Representatives, I would like to appreciate GOPAC, UNDP, and the Islamic Development Bank for their parliamentary handbook to implement the SDGs. It is indeed a very comprehensive handbook that could guide us, all members of Parliament, to succeed the SDGs. To inform Parliament, in the subsequent HLPM meeting, I thank you.
It has been started since this fiscal year. We have not 17 goals, we have just 16 goals for SDG. Because we are landlord country, we have no ocean access, that's why. These are the situations of Nepal, and we have made some indicators and plans. And thus we are starting from this year, that's why we are going forward. Thank you very much.
And I'll just finalize the wording, but apologies if my typing is so terrible. So to go back then, just in case there was anything you wanted in these, thank you very much. I'll go through, is this about the preamble? Excellent. Because you've got the preamble in front of you, please have a look at it, and if you've got comments, let's work on the preamble first.
So this is the declaration from this meeting. So it's only the MPs and the parliaments who are in this room are concerned with this declaration. Before Dr. newly appointed Dr. Hadley Zog, any final comments from our participants or from our great partners, Islamic Development Bank?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I noted that this today has been very fruitful and exciting discussion. I would like to thank all of you, the participants, for your contribution to this workshop. I believe from the discussion, we are all now aware how coordination and collaboration are important to ensure the effectiveness of the SDGs. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And also thank you very much for adopting the Jakarta Declaration. I think this is also a big step towards implementation of SDGs. Thank you.